You remember the dream I spoke of?
You sailed through Helheim on a ship of fire.
Here, it may come to pass.
Dreams, life. It may be they are one and the same. Tonight I ride the flaming sea steed, rushing for the spear dim. A watcher alight on water's wake, another glory I will keep. Ready yourselves! Ruid shitstains will see us coming! Steady! Hold course!
Ready yourselves to brace, men! We bring Helheim to our enemies! Oh, nice! They greet us with some of their own from the air! Arrows! Brace!
Ladies, Helheim!
May the sword maidens take them swiftly.
Gates.
Charge! For Oswald!
Put that glorious ram to use! Ruined stocks are all gone! Prepare to cut them down!
Thank you.
feeling it.
This swine is...
Valdis, well met.
Onward, everyone! Onward!
Yeah.
shit!
To fight.
A miserable clan you lead, Ruid.
Yes. The one that has bled this country dry for 2 summers.
Flee, Ruid, while pity restrains my blade.
Not that I've taken all these shores have to offer. You are finished here, Ruid.
Your battle is not yet won, Oswald.
Fight!
East Anglia will have its king, and it will not be you.
That they should be ruled, Wolfkissed. Made thralls, not treated as equals. We are better than this, than all of them.
Do not drag me down to the sewage you wallow in. With all your efforts, only the cold dark of Niflheim awaits you.
Valhalla is my destiny.
Thank you. You'd save all. No, he should be safe. I won't.
The rightful king of East Anglia has spared your life today, and so it will be.
Compassion is a virtue suited for anyone, Eivor, including you.